What's up guys, welcome to our channel eTechnies. In this video we will talk about how to backup to external drive Windows 10. We will discuss really important options, how you can backup all of your data available in your Windows 10 PC automatically to your external hard drive. If you are looking for the answer for this query, then this video is for you. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Before going further, do not forget to click on subscribe, select all to the bell notification, give a thumbs up if you like this video and leave your feedback in the comment section. Alright, in this video, we're gonna show you an options, what are the options you need to select and how you can backup all of your data available in Windows 10 PC automatically to your external hard drive. It could be anything, any external hard drive of as much space available in it. It could be 100 GB of pen drive you can use to backup your data. If you're looking to backup only of your work data, then I'll show you how you can do it. You do not have to install any third-party application in Windows 10. This option is already available in Windows 10, so you can simply backup all of your data by just running that option on your Windows 10 PC. Now let's move on to the options. What are the options you need to select to turn on that option? Click on the Windows icon. Here you'll see the settings. Click on it. Here you'll see update and security, and here you can see the backup. Click on it and now you'll see this option, backup using file history, automatically backup my file. Just simply click on more options. As you can see right now, it's on my PC because I am backing up all of my work data to my external pen drive I have already plugged in. Total space on removable disk D is 117 GB right now. So if I'll click on backup now, it's gonna backup everything. But I do not want any of my PC data to backed up to my pen drive. I just want my work data to be backed up. So what I can do, simply I can leave these options as it is, same every hour. Keep my backup forever until I have any space in my external pen drive. And the rest I can remove from here. I simply have to remove it from here, or if I want to add any of the folder, then I simply have to click on add a folder and select the destination or the location of that folder, and you can add that folder in here. If you want to add anything and exclude these folders section, then you simply click on add a folder and you can exclude that folder to be backed up. So right now I'm just removing all of these unwanted folder which I do not want to back up, as these are not the thing which I want to back up in my pen drive. So I want the desktop option to be backed up, not the 3D option or any searchable content to be backed up. So I'm just gonna remove all of these VirtualBox, VM, I don't want this. Tracing, I don't want this. Red Gear, Cosmo, I don't want this either. VirtualBox, I don't want this. Pictures section, I don't want this because I'm not backing up any of my picture on my work data, so I'm removing it. I just want to back up only my work and my desktop things. So that's all you have to do. If you want to back up all of a Windows file, then you can select the other options as well. If you want to know how you have to do it, let me know in the comment section. I will surely bring you the video how you can back up your complete Windows to your external drive. These are the options, as you have seen, related setting, advanced setting, or if you want to restore file from current backup, then you can select this one option as well. So this is the option which you can select and backup all of your computer data to your external hard drive by just simple click. And if you're like, if I'll click on backup now, it's gonna take some time to backup all of the data. So as you can see, the size of backup is 3.90 GB. Let me see what exactly we get if we'll click on it. All right, it already backing up my all data to my external hard drive, to my pen drive. So that's how you have to backup all of your data to your external hard drive in Windows 10. I hope you like this video, then give a thumbs up and leave your feedback in the comment section. If you have any question or query on this particular thing, you can let me know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.